Hello and welcome to the video. I wanted to upload one of my Legion games. Not because I'm good, actually the opposite, because I'm really bad. And I wanted to record one of my games and upload it, so that if somebody sees that's a way better killer than me, maybe they can drop some tips in the comments. It'd be really appreciated. But we're gonna search for a match and go from there. I've been playing killer for only a tiny bit. When I first started playing killer, I played pig and felt like I got decently good with pig, but then now I'm switching over to Legion because I really like the character Legion, and that's about it. But I really want to improve, and I've been struggling in a lot of games, and I just wanted to upload a video and see what goes on. So we got two medkits on the toolbox, which is scary. And yeah, my perks, I only have like tier 2 of these, but pretty basic. I also run, I think these are good add-ons to run, like basic add-ons, not like the best, but just basic ones to increase the duration and the speed a little bit. We'll see how that goes. And hopefully this game isn't too hard and I just get 0 kills. But it happens. I think one of the things I struggle at the most is certain loot, like the killer shack and stuff. I think I like maybe try to mind game too much. Now normally I'm an Apex player. I love playing Apex competitively, but I've just been kind of getting into Dead by Daylight as a side game, and I would like to improve a little bit. So that's been the goal. I think the best strat for Legion, obviously try to get as many people with deep wounds, and then going for that fifth hit on somebody. If you hit all four, then you're going for the fifth hit. Lampkin Lane, I don't know if this is a good map for me or not, but we'll see. I see car pallets. Probably somebody on the gen behind that house. Oh, somebody here. I want to say stick on the fame then, and then we'll just go for a frenzy on her when I get a little push. I didn't get the second hit on the face. Alright. I actually almost lost her too. Which would have been embarrassing. Not really how I wanted this game to go. I was gonna go. I mean, what can I do? Oh, I just walked into the car. I would like the game to go a little longer. Person go get the haunt hooks. We got basement here. I don't know how to get the basement. That's how you get the basement. Snuff out. Oh, that's already snuff. I moved it. Gee, that felt really bad in this game. I feel really bad. You can end it in midair, that's kinda cool. I don't know what you want. Well, that's a very interesting game. I guess I can still upload this just to see. I'll give you Hatch. You had a heart in you. I don't know where your teammates are. Yes, we can find Hatch. Because I think the Meg and the Twitch.tv might have threw him. I'm not too sure. So I feel kind of bad for this Rebecca. That I think was actually trying. Interesting game. Considering I want to record a game to see why I'm at. I don't know where Hatch can spawn on this map, if I'm being honest. Oh, here it is. I guess I can break this for some points. Didn't really get many. creatures over here. Do you not want Hatch? What a gamer. Be a gamer. Well, that was interesting. Don't really know what happened there.